Hi, today we're going to kit up Blast Off by Randall Spangler. Hi, and welcome to the kit up of Randall Spangler's Blast Off. Want to see what it looks like? Just throwing things around, guys. Randall Spangler's Blast Off. This is going to be for the Randall Spangler event, November 1st, with the principal painter and Be Frosty 2024 Diamonds and Dragonflies. It's got 29,605 drills, 50 colors, it's around, and it's 21 inches by 17 inches by Diamond Art Club. I have photocopied the color schematic and put it right there. So let's get to it. I have, this is a take two, so we have some already kitted up, some in my Tic Tac containers, and some in my Harbor Freight. I will go back when it's done and put some fabric sheets in there because, as you can see, we have static, even though they just came out of the freezer, but they've been sitting in the garage for a few minutes while I get my act together. We will carry on. So I have cut these up so that I just have the symbol and the DMC number, because that's all you really need. I have the garbage bowl. I have my tray from Creations Moran. This is now my favorite tray. If you've seen the video, you know. If you know, you know. Love it. I love that tray. So, okay, we're going to do these larger ones in the Diamond Art Club. Diamond Art Club containers. Come on. So I did the unboxings for this kit already, so you can go take a look at it at your leisure. I ordered two Randall Spanglers at the same time. There's a project that I'm going to do next year with the new Randall Spangler, with the 12 different small images. I'm so afraid I'm gonna breathe in one of those bags and then accidentally inhale a bunch of drills. Like I said, I will be using some fabric sheets because there's a lot of static. And for some strange reason, the freezer trick did not work this time around. It did not work. Normally, I don't have an issue with the freezer trick. It does work, but Not today. Okay, right, we're going to just try and put them in this tray. And then I'm going to This might take me a minute to do this one. That was a piece of trash. Literal trash. Serious static. 38.53. This one doesn't look too bad. Now that one was a piece of cake. See what we got. 905. See how bad that goes. Hopefully it won't be bad. Doesn't look very bad. So let us see. Nope, not that bad. And I will organize them later. I'm just going to put them in there for now. That was a noise on the roof, probably a squirrel. We have pecan trees and squirrels because they come with the pecan trees. Squirrels like pecans because they're nuts. I live in a hurricane area, so the number of pecan trees on my lot is gotten smaller because of the hurricanes. Seems like every hurricane, my husband chops down a new tree. One trying to escape. All right, 38.42. There you is. That one doesn't look like a lot of static in there either. not too bad. Three-ten, my favorite color. Not, but in this kit, it's only one bag of 310. Just one. And it's not even a big bag. I am happy about that. Seems to be a lot of static in this bag. They don't want to let go. There we go. That did it. $9.76. Now, I'm not grabbing these in any particular order. I'm just taking them as I go. Halloween is coming up. What are you guys going to dress as? Put in the comments if you guys know what I would be dressing up as. I don't know if I'm going to be dressing up as anything, though, because we don't get any trick-or-treaters at our house anymore. So, I really don't know if I'm going to dress up. Oh, we have an escapee over here. All right, what number is next? 906. So So what canvases are you guys working on, and what events are you planning on doing, if any? Have one stick into my finger. And my nail. $4.52. Are you guys participating in anything? If you are you going to dress up and then do show up dressed up as your first day of the event in costume? That sounds like a good idea though. Sounds fun. You got some jewels. Jump out. Some escapees. Get them in there. 3:21. We'll put 3:19. No, we'll put him right there. I don't want to lose him. Oh, piece of cake. $2.09. So this has 1, 2, 3, 4 special drills. 2.09 is not one of them. I know they only go up to 149, so 150 is not included, but I keep having to remind myself that because I keep thinking 150 is an AB, and it is not. $8.15. So I hope you guys are still following my channel. We are almost ready to announce the live with Lorraine, the one who won the ice cream canvas. Sorry it's taken so long, but I did not forget, and it is going to happen. Because if it did not happen, I would lose faith, and some of my subscribers would lose faith in me. So it will happen. Don't you worry. Just got to do one more test, and I will announce it. And then I hope to see you all there. Excuse me. All right, our next color. $4.53. Now this looks like it has static. We're going to try a trick. Eyeglass cleaner, Q-tip. I'm going to spray some on it. Both ends. Okay. Okay. Let's see if it works. Not bad. I've seen another YouTuber do this trick. There's just a few stragglers behind. Come on. Thank you. Okay, this is 356. Okay. Oh, that was absolutely perfect. Okay. 904. And we have some square drills in here. Get them out of there. So you just do the top of the bag and then the container, and I'm going to do this too. And let's see. Okay, I have a question. Do you guys know if these tops on the Diamond Art Club containers, if this top comes off or if it's supposed to come off? I've seen people and seen creators, heard creators say that they don't. And then I have seen on the VIP group, someone said that it does come off, and then people comment and say you can get them off, but they don't recommend. I just want to know are they supposed to come off? Because if they're supposed to come off, then I won't have a problem with taking them off. But if they're not supposed to come off, then I really don't want to mess with it. And I'm feeling like they're not supposed to come off. That's what my gut instinct says. I just would like a definite answer. And Diamond Heart Club, if you're watching, put it in the comments for me. If they're supposed to come off or if they're not supposed to come off. And I'm eventually going to ask Diamond Heart Club directly. And we'll see what they say. And I will get back to you. So that is my big question. 3:55. $37.60. That's a pretty blue. I just realized you guys can't see that, what I've been doing. Q-tip goes in the bag, and I shake it. And then some fly out, because that's what they do. And it's perfect, no static. Crafty-ish is who I've seen this on. I'll put her channel down below if you wanna. Whenever, just watch a kit up, any kit up. She does this every time. All right, you need to, thank you. Okay, $8.98. And that's a dollar sign symbol. Few jumpers, but not bad. $4.98. $4.98. see that one fly. I had a flyer. Where did he go? There he is. Why is this crooked? Okay, there we go. And all right, we'll do those last. 38, 37, and we're gonna put you there. I have to say, this method does help. Still have static, but it helps. Get out. It doesn't want to go in. Next, 38, 30. That's this one. Oh, and there's household noises. That's Gert, Chi-Chi. If you know Chi-Chi, you know Chi-Chi. If you've seen her. $4.14. Nice. Few escapees, but really not bad. Oh, I've seen a lot worse. 38, 61. I'm going to use this other one. did have to say this technique works. Yep. One fifty. So what I did was take a Q-tip and spray some eyeglass cleaner. And that's and then you just, like you're cleaning the bag. And then you hold it. No static. It works well. 921. And I've even started doing the container. Nope, that was my fault. I was trying to let you guys see it. And I help some right out of the bag. $5.50. $9.77. Yep. And two escapees. We want them all until we are near the end. We throw nothing away. $8.90. $9.50. 803. Yep, I didn't. This one was staticky because I didn't. And I seen it too. I just didn't put the Q-tip in it before we started. So now I have a mess, not a big mess. And this one was 803. All right, now I just have my ABs left. ABs and fairy dust. AB741. I think I miscounted my containers, guys. Are there any empty ones? Nope, I have to go get one more container, but that's okay. Z165. This is a fairy dust. I like fairy dust drills. Oh, I forgot to show you the AB741. And I miscounted my containers. I'm one short, but I think you guys get the idea. There is my sticker. All these are full. I don't have any empty ones. So yeah, I miscounted. So I'll have to go grab another one. So, oh well. Thanks for watching and stay tuned as I show my progress on this canvas. Have a good week. Bye.